to the San Andreas Fault. It could have been a lot worse. How could it be worse? Did all my stomach broken? Walls all cracked? Oh no! Look at my antique chair. I look at 14th and 15th and 16th century.
Why don't you sit down over there, partner? Try to compose yourself.
Yeah.
Because these earthquakes are hard on a fella.
I don't understand how people move out here. Earthquakes on the coast, 120-degree touch on the desert. Gotta change the name of California to Shady Bank USA. What's the matter, man?
Test reading. Nothing much to be concerned about, Mr. Sanford. He's merely experiencing a mild gastrointestinal imbalance precipitated by acute anti-gravitational pull in the lower abdominal cavity.
I gotta throw off. I'm gonna be all right. I'm just a little seasick from the earthquake.
Apparently, you two will not have read this morning's paper, the article about the two Russian seismologists.
Oh, yeah, I saw it.
Hey, Lamar, what's he talking about? What two Russians?
Well, these two Russian seismologists said they'd discovered a new fault.
What was wrong with old?
They're predicting a massive earthquake on November 6th.
November 6th? That's only 5 days away.
Don't worry about a thing, Pop. It's not possible.
Well, no, I beg to differ with you, Lamar. Today is November the 1st, and it's extremely possible that November the 6th is only 5 days away.
Excuse me, Mr. Wilson. I think what Lamar meant was that the massive earthquake is unlikely to happen.
Oh, that's good.